OS.execute is a function in Godot that can execute other applications and files in general. There are three things you need to know in order to use it. First of all, you need a valid file path. A lot of the pre-installed Windows applications can't actually be executed normally, but if you've created your own application and know the path for it, then you should be fine. Secondly, applications can run with arguments, but for a lot of them, none are actually needed. If you had set up arguments in a Python program and then converted it to a Windows executable, then you would need to call os.execute with the fulfilling arguments. Otherwise, none are necessary, and you can leave the arguments as an empty array. You can use command prompt to see if pre-installed executables need arguments or not. Finally, there is an argument called blocking, and it can really change how os.execute works. If blocking is true, then Godot will completely stop and wait for the application to finish. If the application has an output at the end, then os.execute will return that output and you can store it in a variable. Otherwise, it will likely default to zero. Alternatively, if blocking is set to false, then Godot will run normally along with the application it just launched. Plus, os.execute will still return a variable, that being the PID or process ID of the application. It can be used to kill the application later. If you have found this video helpful, then please leave a like.